like her mouth and stuff soon. I know, I just thought everybody could see you for a second up closer.
Ah, yeah.
Ah, she is a pretty kitty. Really pretty green eyes, too. I guess she's got itchy ears. Oh, that's the good spot. Yeah, we'll check it out. Maybe she needs a little bit of ear cleaner, which we have. We can clean them up. This one too. Oh, you're purring now. Oh, you're scratching me now. Okay. I know. What are you thinking, huh? Are we already best friends? She doesn't mind having the tail played with at all, and I have no idea what sort of a natural bobtail is like versus otherwise. So I'm just gonna have to wait for the kittens. I guess it'll be a fun thing to find out. This is so funny though. Oh my goodness, I can't get over it. We did have another cat that had a short tail, but not like this. She's still, hers was about half length. And it's funny, we've got Till in right now who has like a record long tail. So we've really got both ends on the end right now. Both ends. I don't know how that works, but there's some wordplay there. Okay. Okay. Well, you're already coming around on Let Me Touch You, Mom. It feels like maybe you're a little dirty under here. Gotta wash your undercarriage, kiddo. You have some trouble reaching it, huh? Well, there we go. I felt a little lump. They're already kicking. I think they're already kicking. So, yeah, we could have a delivery anytime now. Okay, I gotta check her out with both hands again. I just thought you'd want to see her up close for a minute. Sitting right there.
description for you.
Pretty good fit.